हेलो डियर लिसनर्स, डियर लिसनर्स, वी आर डूइंग यूनिट 8 सेंटेंसेस एंड वी आर डूइंग डू इट योरसेल्फ एंड इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड एक्सरसाइज 1. नाउ टुडे आई विल टेक द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज 2. रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज, पिक आउट फ्रॉम एफर्मेटिव एंड 4 नेगेटिव सेंटेंसेस एंड राइट them in the space provided on the next page. So यहाँ पर passage दिया गया है, इसमें से हमें 4 affirmative and 4 negative sentences, ठीक है, लिखने हैं. और जो space back side में दिया गया है page number 74 पर, वहाँ पर हमें जो है sentences choose करके next page पर लिखने हैं. Now I will read this paragraph. Last weekend I did not have anything to do, so I thought of watching a movie. It was difficult to decide which film to see. None of the film running were in English and I have never liked Hindi films. I decided to see the action film Kung Fu King. I was shocked when the film started. It was a Japanese film. Not one word did I understand. Moreover, there were no subtitles in English. I just had to leave the movie hall. So dear student, here I have read this paragraph. अब आप इसमें से हमें affirmative और negative sentences choose के पीछे लिखने हैं, which I have already done for you. And I will read one by one and you will write down from here. First sentence, affirmative sentence. So I thought of watching a movie. So I thought of watching a movie. Second is, it was difficult to decide which film to see. It was difficult to decide which film to see. Next is, I decided to see the action film Kung Fu King. I decided to see the action film Kung Fu King. Number 4, I was shocked when the film started. I was shocked when the film started. So dear student, these are the affirmative sentences. Now I will discuss the negative sentences. Last weekend I did not have anything to do. Last weekend I did not have anything to do. Second is, moreover, there were no subtitles in English. Moreover, there were no subtitles in English. Third one is, not one word did I understand. Not one word did I understand. The fourth sentence is, none of the film running were in English. And I have never liked a Hindi films. None of film running were in English and I have never liked a Hindi film. So dear student, here we have done exercise 2. Or what type of sentences they are? Assertive sentences. Okay, assertive sentences. हमने जो था, two types होते हैं, affirmative होता है और एक दूसरा कौन सा होता है, negative sentence. So hope you understand what are assertive sentences. Now I will take the next exercise. Exercise 3. Look at these symbols what each of these convey. So हमें जो symbols दिए गए हैं ठीक है, इन्हें देखना और हमें बताना है कि हमें क्या कन्वे कर रहे हैं. ठीक है, फर्स्ट लिखा है यहाँ पर, आप सिंबल से पहचान जाओगे, स्टॉप नो एंट्री. सेकेंड इज क्या बता रहा है ये सिंबल हमें, नो स्मोकिंग. सो यू विल राइट नो स्मोकिंग हियर. नाउ नेक्स्ट is, can see the symbol, it means turn left, T-U-R-N, turn left. Next one is no horn. Next one is bump a hat. Next, school a hat. The next one is no parking. So dear student, what type of sentences these are? Yes, these are imperative sentences. As I explained in the previous video, जो imperative sentences है वो हमें क्या करते हैं, command देते हैं, suggestion देते हैं, request करते हैं. ठीक है, so यहाँ पर हमें क्या है, ये क्या कर रहे हैं, सजेशंस दे रहे हैं. ठीक है, रिक्वेस्ट भी कर रहे हैं. तो इस तरह के सेंटेंसेस कौन से सेंटेंसेस होते हैं, इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस. होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ आई विल टेक द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. एक्सरसाइज 4, गिवन बिलो आर सम सिचुएशंस, राइट व्हाट द पर्सन कंसर्न वुड से इन दिस सिचुएशंस. Write their remark using word in the bracket. So यहाँ पर कुछ situations दी गई हैं और उस situation में क्या concern रहता है कि वो हमें लिखना है, और हमें जो bracket में जो word है उन्हें भी use करना है. Number one, you did not do your maths homework. Teacher, how careless you are. Sign of exclamation. So आपको पहले सेंटेंस ही पता लग गया होगा, विच टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस दीज आर एक्सक्लामेटरी सेंटेंसेस. इसमें क्या हम एंड में क्या यूज करते हैं, साइन ऑफ एक्सक्लामेशन का. ठीक है, हाउ केयरलेस यू आर. नेक्स्ट इज You won the best speaker award in a debate. Principal, what a brilliant performance. Number 3, you broke your mother's perfume bottle. How clumsy, mother, how clumsy you are. Next one is, you forgot to eat your medicine. What careless. Doctor, what a careless person you are. Fifth, you help an old lady to cross the road. How help, old lady, how helpful you are. So dear student, here we have done exercise 4. Here we have completed our unit 8. Dear student, there is one announcement for all. You can get an essay from DAV site which I have given in assignment. You will write and learn it for your exam. That's all for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.